Well, I guess since I'm in traffic right now, I will start the vlog. What is up? What is up? I'm on my way to Pennsylvania. I already got the car packed. And I'm with no one. We're going alone this trip. I know, it's pretty crazy. And it was so last minute, so that's honestly why. And yeah, it's supposed to be a bigger event than last time. So I was like, you know what? I just saw it today, like no joke. Today, I booked my hotel, booked the tables that are sold out. I hit him up, the guy who was hosting the event, and I was like, yo, you got any way for me to get another table? And he's like, yo, I got you, dog. What up with it? What up with it? So here we are. We're on our way to Pennsylvania again. It's in Ohio, but I'm staying in Pennsylvania. It's on the border. We were just out there last weekend. Oh my. Here we go, though. It will be fun. We will see you guys. There ain't no one here. Me. I will see you guys soon. I'm gonna give you guys some updates. We're stuck on this Indiana border right now. It's terrible. Why did I decide to leave during rush hour? Why? What is wrong with me? It's not even rush hour. Like, there it is though. That's the 403 miles. Look at all of this, bro. We have to go through this every time we go out of town and we like go out of Indiana. Every time. It's never just smooth sailing. It's always so backed up. So backed up. Oh my lord. What's the point of having toll roads? I'm paying for what? Like, I just paid a toll back there for what? To sit in traffic? I'd have a better chance taking the back roads. At least during this highway hour. We got this. We'll get through it. Pray for me. Oh, man. I'll talk to you guys. All right, we are at the first stop and probably the only stop. I'm gonna have to get gas because I have 40 miles right now. This should put me at about, I didn't even go in yet. This should put me at about maybe like 400 left. And right now we have 273. And I'm pretty hungry, so we're about to go get food. I keep saying we're. Like, I guess you and I are about to go get food, right? And I don't know what I'm gonna get. There's only Popeyes, Sbarro, or Starbucks, and I'm thinking Sbarro or Popeyes. Obviously not Starbucks. No way I'm gonna have a coffee right now at 8 o'clock, 8:05 technically, 7:05. Oh hey, another Illinois plate in front of us. Look at that. They're just vibing, doing their thing. They just pulled up. How to operate pump? How do I operate? All right, and we got 7-Eleven, so we're gonna see what's up. All right, so we got some gas, and I went in there to go to Sbarro. Sbarro's closed, so you know what I got? Something I never really get, but it's either that or eat gas station food or wait until the next restaurant, which could be who knows how long, because it literally said before I pulled in here, last rest stop. So I got some Popeyes. I asked for a chicken sandwich and they were like, we don't have a chicken sandwich. What? What do you mean you don't have the chicken sandwich here? So now I'm just eating this whole chicken meal. She was like, you want a drink? I was like, I was like, does a drink come with it? She was like, oh no, do you want to add one? I was like, nah. I was like, that's fine. Cause normally like fast food places tax on their drinks for some reason. And then she slid me one anyway, when I wasn't looking, she just pulled it up, put it on there. I'm like, you know what? Thank you, random person at Popeyes who's never gonna see this. I got lemonade, because I don't drink pop still. So let's get back on the road. How long we got? We are currently in Howie, Indiana. All right, let's get it. Alright, so we got to the hotel, and it's a vibe, like, look it, I got a couch for whatever reason. And then I also got a giant king bed. Since it's just us, I was like, I don't need two beds. I could just get one massive bed. So that's a vibe. Hopefully this works because I love just having it like super cold or super hot in here, depending on how I'm feeling. I'm probably going to be going to sleep soon. It is currently local time update in Pennsylvania, 12:23. So we have to get up in a little bit. Vendor setup is 8 a.m. to 12 tomorrow. So I'm probably going to get up at like 8 just because I want to sleep in a little bit, make sure I'm all good to go. Since it's 8 a.m. to 12, I know how to set up my stuff, so I'm not too worried about it. And we should be good. I just don't know if tables are first come, first serve. Guess we'll find out. Tomorrow, my fit includes these shoes. A very hated Yeezy for some reason. I don't know. I like it. This is like two of the most hated Yeezy silhouettes just sitting right here. And I love them. You guys just don't put respect on them enough. But anyway, I'm gonna get some sleep. I will see you guys tomorrow morning. Alright, so we are ready for the day. We got some ridiculous on right now because that's literally all we watch all the time. This is my fit. We got the Chicago Made Worldwide shirt, the Envision Bleached t-shirt, a very hated Yeezy, some brown joggers, and my hair is very messy right now, so I might throw on a beanie. The event is about maybe 25 minutes away or so, so it's not too bad. And I will see you guys at the event. We're gonna go get some food on the way. I always say we. When I say we, I'm talking about you and I. You know, this is an experience. Yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna get. We gotta go to Ohio right now. We're in Pennsylvania, and we're just right by the border, so it's all good. And we will go see what they got to eat. Or not, who knows? Maybe I'll eat later. We'll figure it out. So you already know, I got a bacon, egg, and cheese McGriddle meal with a large sweet tea. So you guys know my order. I don't know, sometimes people like knowing other people's orders. But yeah, that's my order. That's normally my go-to McDonald's order for in the mornings and stuff. Bacon, egg, and cheese McGriddle meal, large sweet tea, because you know it comes with a hash brown and stuff. And now we're on our way to the event. Let's get it. I'm excited. It is currently 10:26. Setup goes until 12. I know I'm showing up a little late because like setup was at 8, but like realistically I don't need to set up that early. There's just no reason for me to set up that early. So because I could set up pretty fast. I know how to set up what I gotta set up, and let's get it. I'm about to smash on this McDonald's and we're about to have a good event. See you guys there. Weezy, alright, so we just finished unloading and I snagged a good spot because I'm gonna just repack up right there instead of having to pull all the way up in the front again. So now I still gotta go and set up this table, and that's good. It's a crazy event. It looks crazy. Back home smoking legal. I got more slaps than the Beatles. Foreign shit running on diesel, dawg. Playing with my name, that shit is lethal, dawg. Who you see? What? Don Corleone. Trust me, at the top, it isn't lonely. Everybody acting like they know me, dawg. Don't just say it down, you gotta show me what you gotta do. Bring the clip back empty. You asked to see the ball, so they sent me, dawg. I just broke her off with a 10-piece, dawg. There ain't nothing, I'm just being friendly, dawg. Thank you. All right, so the event has ended, and it went phenomenal. It was great. I only picked up a couple pieces of some vintage right here. I'm going to resell probably like the Disney ones, but you know, that's for the personal maybe. Anyway, look, it's a vibe. It's a vibe. And shout out Vintage of 303 and all the Youngstown kicks and everything like that for hosting it. It went great. I cannot wait to be at the next one. They're turning up over there. We're about to go back. I always say we. I'm about to go back to the hotel or get some food or order hotel food or order food at the hotel. I don't know what I'm going to do, but I'm going to figure it out. I'm about to get in this car and I'm ready. My camera is about to die, so we'll see how the rest of this vlog turns out because I don't have an Android charger with me for some reason. I could just buy one. I mean, it's not an issue, but yeah, event went great. It was good. It was worth the drive. Last minute as fuck, but we're here. We're in Ohio. See you guys soon. What am I gonna get? You should know this by now. All right, guys, we just got back to the hotel. And of course, if you didn't guess, I got Wendy's. Same exact meal I got last time we were in Pennsylvania with Matt. So I think that was the same one after the event too. So yeah, same exact meal. I wasn't able to stop and get a charger. So with that being said, the vlog might be a little weird. Who knows? Who knows? Maybe you won't even notice a difference. Who really knows? I'm gonna pick up a charger tomorrow though at the gas station because I do have to stop and get gas. But I'm gonna eat this Wendy's, relax, and get a good night's sleep because we gotta check out at 11 tomorrow. So I will see you guys then.
Pretty loud, like
it's not the worst.
What does it sound like when you get on it?
When I started,
is it like loud like that? That honestly kind of sounded like a Honda Civic. I'm sorry, I'm keeping it real. What might sound like? Was it like a deeper fucking?
It was just deep, like it just felt like.
Alright, so a little update. When I finished hanging out with my friend Butters that we were with, that's what we're gonna call him, that's his nickname. And yeah, my camera died, so that happened. I was already on the road. I've been on the road for a little bit. It is already 6:17. We're still an hour ahead. I'm in Ohio right now at a service plaza. I'm getting a little hungry. 9:50 p.m. arrival time, Illinois time. So we got about 321 miles left. Look at this service plaza. Look at that thing. That thing looks ripped. They got Burger King, they got Popeyes, they got Panera, they got Auntie Anne's, they got it all. I'm gonna need to stop and get gas also one more time, so there's that. Also, I bought 3 boxes of these. They have 12 in them. Don't ask why. I love water, you guys know this. I don't drink pop or anything like that, so I was like, you know what? I'll get some water. But it sucks. I mean, because I just bought that. But that's fine. That's a case I could just put in, like, you know, the house or something. I mean, I could put all this in the house, too. I don't need to not share it. I could share it. I just love nice water. And anyone who drinks water, like, actually drinks water, knows that brands taste different sometimes. There's definitely a difference between this taste and that taste in water. For sure. 100%. So before you go and criticizing, why'd you pay one, like all that, whatever, chill, okay, chill. The water is worth it if you drink it all the time as much as I do. That's all I drink is water, other than like the occasional Arizona and stuff. And I went to a gas station to get gas, and I kind of splurged on, you guys should know this by now, the peach brisk is the rare flavor that we don't have by us, and I only have seen it in like Michigan before, I think. Like, I don't know where in Michigan, but like Michigan, I don't think in Indiana, Definitely not in Illinois. Definitely not in, like, Arkansas or anything. And I've seen it in L.A., California, obviously. So now I got it here from Ohio. Look at all of that. I picked up all of that. There's a lot more in there. I also bought a Nike SB jacket when we went, like, thrifting or whatever. So I'll show you guys that. Yeah, we went thrifting. Not much. We just hit up, like, two shops, but he showed me around those stores. I was like, let's see what's up. Because, you know, I like thrifting. I got a Nike SB jacket. It's pretty tough. I will show you guys later. And I'm going to go get some food. What am I going to get? I don't know. I'm thinking Auntie Anne's. Who knows? Who knows? They have a Panera. I have a Panera gift card. I knew I should have brought it. So I wanted Auntie Anne's. And they were closed. Of course, they closed at 5 and it's 6:43. And then I'm not a big fan of Burger King. And then I already had Popeyes and I wasn't going to get Starbucks. And the Hershey place was closed. So I got Panera, of course, but what I get from Panera, I got myself a flatbread with a chicken, I want to say Caesar salad. I think it's pretty decent, and then I'm also going to be drinking that with no other than a peach brisk. So we're going to feast on this, and then I'll be on my way again. So we are currently at the Sunco, you know, the official fuel of NASCAR, and we're getting gas last time on the way home. I also got some goodies. Conveniently, they were both Wright because, you know, I like Wright Twix better. And then I got myself a little 7-Eleven kind of Slurpee. Yeah, it is a 7-Eleven Slurpee, I guess. So you know the vibes. Now, let me show you. The water I got. Look at this. These boxes are massive. Oh my God. I did not know at first that there was 12 of them and that they were 1 liter. I was just like, yo, how much for the boxes? You know, how much? And then I bought them. Look at that. That is some beautiful water right there. You cannot lie. I hope they sponsor me or something, and then I don't have to buy this again, and they could just send me some, because I don't want to buy this again. This could get expensive. It's an expensive water. Water be expensive, but it's okay, because if you drink water as much as someone like me, who doesn't normally drink anything other than water, you like expensive. No, you don't like expensive water. You just like water that's, you know, good tasting. But normally, that good tasting water just so happens to be slightly more expensive than normal water. And I guess there's reasons for that. But what are you gonna do? You know, it is what it is. It's not like I could just go to Hawaii right now and get some volcanic water or whatever it is and bring it back here and just start sipping it. I mean, I guess I could technically, but that would be a lot of work, and I would just rather buy the case. To be honest, it would be cheaper, and yeah. Let's get this ride going again. I am ready. I'll see you guys soon.